Hello everyone, in this video I'll explain you how to remove the door panel from a BMW E60 from 2006, okay? It will have two screws. A lot of people make the mistakes to remove this piece, but under this there are no screws under this. You will break this and nothing else. On the rear door panel you will have two screws, one here, one underneath. You will see them, they have a plastic cap. You must remove the cap, after that you have normal screw, okay? After that you will have clips all over. You must remove the clips with power, and after that, after you release all the clips, you must take it upward because it have this plastic here. This plastic here, that came like this. And this, this came inside of this. It's simple, remove two screws, pop up the clips, and after that, pull a little bit up and you are free to go. Okay, there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 clips, plastic clips. You can see, this is everything. You must unplug the cable for the window motor and the cable for the locking door. Okay, this is it. Thank you and bye bye.